Jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chime in jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square in the frosty air.
What a right time, so right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time is a swell time to go riding in a one-horse sleigh.
Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock.
Mix and a mingle and a jingle the feet.
That's the jingle bell rock. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell swing and jingle bells ring.
Well, time
to go riding in a one-horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock.
Mix and a mingle and a jingle the feet.
That's the jingle bell, that's the jingle bell, that's the jingle bell ride.
Thank you, guys.
Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
Thank
to you
for doing that. I'll
Hello.
Make my way along.
Merry Christmas.
Terrific stuff.
Whoa. That was amazing. What have you guys been up to since X Factor?
We've been really busy preparing for our classic rock show next year. Just set to do a mini tour of Sydney first. And then hopefully all around Australia. So it's called
and
Salute
then
to Classic
the
Rock.
Hopefully.
We have to take it in steps.
That's
great. Hey, you guys are like obviously come from a performing family. So at Christmas time, we all sit around for a little while, you know, and then do a song or two afterwards. Christmas carols in your house must be rocking.
Surprisingly, we haven't actually had a lot of carols stuff, but I think this year is, we've had such a good year, I think we're going to do it this year.
Yeah, yeah, right.
About the guitar.
Now, you all had your careers, you know, away from the music. The next factor came along. Has that changed, you know, life for you?
Yeah, absolutely. Our priorities, music has always been our priority, but it's definitely now our number one goal, and that's where we want to head. That's all we want to do.
Yeah, good
all
on
right.
you.
Now, of course, all of our Xmas Factor acts this week are donating their fee back to Ronald McDonald House, which is really sweet. What does it mean to you now to have this voice and be able to do some really good stuff?
Sure, it's fantastic. It's the perfect time of year to do something like this. You know, it's all about family, and family's everything to us. So,
yeah,
it's good on you guys. So great to see you again and to hear you.
Thank you.
Thanks for having us.
Thank
voices.
You to the band
Thank
as well.
You. You've been amazing. Our Christmas X Factor. I don't even know when it's Christmas or Xmas, but Xmas X Factor continues tomorrow with a live performance from Young Men's Society.
Yeah, that'll be unreal.
Yeah,
good luck, guys.
Thank
Sydney,
you.
Australia, then the world. Yes. Remember that. All right.